How did that feel?
Pretty good, judging by the look on his face.
Yeah. Thank you so much, Colonel. Now I know to focus on the fundamentals. I remember now. Leon used to stay late and just drill on the basics for hours and hours.
So, who is this Leon anyway?
He was my best friend.
Leon was Arena's younger brother. He didn't make it on board the White Whale.
Oh, Quinn, I'm so sorry.
No, it's fine. It's just, he was my hero, you know? Always looking out for me. And Arena always looked so happy when he was around. I always envied that. And him. That's why I want to be just like him.
He's right. Can't have you settle with him good enough.
Wow. Now we've got two drill sergeants.
You're right. I shouldn't settle for being like him or anyone else. Time stopped for Leon back on Earth, with my clock still ticking. I should focus on the best me that I can be. I realize that now. In fact, who knows? Maybe I'll even surpass Leon someday. When that day comes, I want a rematch, okay?
Of course. I wouldn't miss it.
Still, from the looks of things, that's a long way off. If you want to be strong enough to protect Arena, that is.
But what? How did you even...
Come on, it's written all over your face. You get these puppy dog eyes every time you talk about her.
If even Lynn's calling you out on this, I'd say you should take note of it.
Yes, it's more than just my combat skills that need work.